In today's video, I'm gonna be going around. I'm actually at the mall right now, so I'm gonna be going around asking people random questions. Yeah, let's see how it goes. Let's see what people say. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys very soon. Let's get right into it. Bye. You have three wishes, what would it be?
Be rich, make it to the MLB, and be rich forever. Just be rich. Yeah.
You play baseball?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Norfolk State next year. Look out for me.
Yes, sir. And then
HBCU, you already know how to be.
Yes, sir. 5-3 African countries.
Nigeria.
There you go.
Ghana.
There you go.
And
K. Starts with a K.
Canoe.
Give me one more. One more.
South Africa. That's wrong.
Oh, there you go.
My name is Dominic Joseph. Follow me on the gram. My name is 3 H's at the end. You already know.
Yes, sir. Okay. If you had 3 wishes, what would it be?
First of all, money.
Period.
I don't know. I want to have my own island.
Yes.
Our own country. Like, what the hell? Like, that's right. Oh, my country. Money country. And I want to be, I want to own my own brand.
Yes,
like,
all right.
Yeah.
That's good.
That's it.
Yeah? Okay, can you name 3 African countries?
Okay, history. All right, Ghana, Kenya. Is it Kenya? Nigeria.
There you go. Thank you so much. Period.
Okay. I mean, with history. Okay.
Period. All right, thank you so much.
Oh my God, you're pretty.
If I could have 3 wishes, right? If I could have 3 wishes come through, I would wish for $750 million in my bank account. I would wish for coronavirus to completely go away.
Okay.
And I would wish for true love.
True love.
I would wish for true love.
True love.
I would wish
only
to
find true love.
I don't need too much.
You don't need too much.
That $750, I'm gonna flip it. I'm gonna make $500 billion.
Oh, period.
We teach
and
people
then
tips.
5 African countries.
5 African countries.
Uh-huh.
Any 5, like
any 5. It doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Nigeria, we know carry lots. You know what carry. So Nigeria, Togo, Ghana, Gambia.
Okay.
I got to call them. What, how many did I say?
4.
Is that 4?
So one more.
Did I say Morocco? Kenya?
No.
Alright.
You named 6, but you know.
It's cool for me.
Alright, thank you so much. So if you had 3 wishes, what would it be?
One wish? Can I have a real quick? My barber. To get my barber. To get a new barber. My second wish? For them to stop wearing fake jewelry.
It's real. Get the diamond thing. Let's test it out. Come on.
Oh, my third wish? For him to be more than 5 foot.
All right. Okay. I know mine. All
right, what's yours?
Be a successful real estate agent.
Yes, I like that.
Get a lot of money.
Yep.
Why are you
doing that? Nigga, I want to listen to you.
One more.
I have good financial wealth.
Good. And then, can you guys name 3 African countries?
Got this.
Kenya.
Afghanistan.
Kenya. Kenya. Oh,
it's okay. Come on. It's okay.
Kenya.
Nigeria.
Nigeria.
All right, follow my Instagram.
Instagram.
TMCO2 time.
Yes, sir.
Follow my Instagram. _.4k.capital.
Yes, sir. Thank you guys so much.
If you had 3 wishes, what would it be?
World peace. To end hunger. And to prevent starvation.
Oh, nice.
So kind.
I know.
I would say that I would wish to become successful, to be happy in what I'm doing for the rest of my life, and probably to have my mom forever.
Aww, so sweet. And then, what about you?
3 wishes forever. For more family unity. Just sort of, you know, love and understanding. And, you know, whatever gifts God gave us, that we use them effectively for the rest of the world, you know?
Nice.
Those are the 2 big ones, I guess.
Thank you so much.
so much. Can we ask for a flat tummy too?
Oh.
And then one more. Can you guys name 5 African countries?
Ghana, Nigeria, Kenya, South Africa.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is gonna be simple.
It's so cool. Zambia, Tanzania. I hear Tanzania has beautiful beaches. I want to go.
Zimbabwe.
You have 3 wishes.
What would it be? 3
wishes? Yeah, I'm gonna
have to get a Millie.
That's 1.
You got 3.
Big ass crib.
That's 2.
Bunch of bitches.
Yo, he
wild. No.
That's okay.
It's like, no.
That's okay.
Like, no,
that's
bring
okay.
All my dead family members there.
Oh, okay. That's actually good. Nice wishes.
Right.
Yeah. Can you name 3 African countries or 5?
You go check. All right. Zimbabwe.
Holy shit. I just remember Zimbabwe.
Oh, I got one of them, bro.
You said Ghana. You said Zimbabwe.
Oh, no, no other ones.
There's one that starts with an N.
Nigeria.
Nigeria, good. There's one that starts with a K.
Kenya.
Kenya, and then there's one with like pyramids. Starts with an E. There you go. There you go. All right. Yeah, you got it. You got it. All
right.
You had 3 wishes. What would it be?
My 3 wishes would be rich. Mm-hmm. Make sure all my niggas rich. And my son to get rich.
Okay. Okay. That's good. Okay. Next question is to name 5 African countries.
All right, Uganda, Zimbabwe, Madagascar, mm-hmm. Kenya.
Okay, one more.
Uganda, did I say that?
You said that. One more.
Damn.
Starts with an A.
Sudan.
Yeah, there you go.
Hi.
Thank you so much.
Okay, for sure.
Thank you.
Sorry, so my turn.
Your turn.
Yo, what's going on?
So, you had 3 wishes. What would it be?
All right, so the first wish would be for like perfect health. Okay. My second wish would be to be rich, I guess. And my third wish would be the health of my family members. Like, health for all my family members.
That's good.
Oh, yeah.
And then 5 African countries.
All right, so Ethiopia, Egypt, Morocco, Lebanon,
thanks for the end.
Nigeria.
There you go. Thank you so much. Thank you. 3 wishes. What would it be? Boom. Let's go.
Okay. So number 1 would be definitely of the COVID to go away.
What'd you say?
For the COVID to go away.
COVID to go away.
Yes.
Okay.
So the second one would be only to be the wealthiest woman.
Yeah.
And just to be successful in all.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's 3.
Okay. 5 African countries.
5. Ghana, Togo, Cote d'Ivoire, Nigeria, South Africa, and Kenya.
That's it.
All right,
thank you.
It's harder than I thought, you know, just going up to random people and just like asking them random questions, like it's so hard. But yeah, let's see.
If you had 3 wishes, what would it be?
Infinite money. A lot of clientele for my business. And I don't know, maybe a new dog, a Doberman.
Oh, nice. And then can you name 5 African countries?
Nigeria?
Mm-hmm.
Ghana?
Yes. There's one that starts with an E. Where the pyramids and the pharaohs.
Egypt,
there you go.
I need 2 more. What about
when it starts with a K, with like tall giraffes and starts with a K-E-N-Y.
Kenya.
Uh-huh. And then one more.
I'm struggling.
That's okay.
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay, let me give you one. South.
South Africa.
There you go. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Thank you. Right.
Okay, so if you have three wishes, what would it be?
Three wishes. Mm-hmm. One, need to be straight, so like abundance, I'm all good. And then, black people in the world.
Okay, good. And then, can you name five African countries? Or three?
African countries, mm-hmm. Sierra Leone, mm-hmm. Ghana, mm-hmm. Kenya, Egypt.
Right, one more.
Cairo.
Cairo's in Egypt. It's okay. This one just starts with an N.
Nigeria.
There you go. Thank you so much.
That's a lot of wishes. Well, the first one, obviously, is you wish for more unlimited wishes. That's the first, and then you do whatever you want. And after that, you just do
it. Okay. What about you?
First wish would probably be for like to be the richest person.
Right. Yeah.
Then I'd fix everybody's problems with the second wish. And I don't think I'd need the third wish at that point.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you guys name five African countries?
African countries? Countries. Nigeria.
Nigeria. Kenya. Egypt.
Ghana.
Morocco.
Okay. So if you have three wishes, what would it be?
My son at Harvard University.
What'd you say?
I might study at Harvard University.
Oh, okay. That's one.
And second one, I might get younger.
Like, younger? Alright.
And buy lots of Bitcoin.
Bitcoin, got you. One more question. Can you name five African countries?
Yeah, sure. Algeria, Nigeria, Chad, South Africa, and Ghana, Djibouti,
six,
Egypt, and what else was there?
I mean, that's good. You named seven.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Thank you so much. Have a good one. Bye. So if you had three wishes, what would it be?
You go first.
Damn. World peace. No money. I don't know. Happiness. Eternal happiness, man.
What about you?
Three wishes is one at a time.
What'd you say?
Three wishes. Mm-hmm. I'm going to ask for one at a time.
One at a time?
Mm-hmm. Oh. For my first wish,
My
second wish, I'm
that's what I was going to say. I don't have anything that's too stolen.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, so can you guys name five African countries?
I know Chad. Mm-hmm. Chad.
Sudan. Is it like South Sudan except for that name?
Sudan.
And there's Kenya. Zimbabwe. Madagascar.
No hate.
People are loving each other.
Loving each other, okay.
People kind of being more like equal.
Equal, I like that. What about you? Three wishes. To become rich, yes. Peaceful world, okay, thank you.
Travel
around the world. And then, can you guys name five African countries?
Five what?
African countries.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Egypt,
yes. Two more.
Two more.
Come on, you know it.
There's also South Africa and Sudan.
Oh, South Africa is nice. I thought it was just like South America.
No, no.
Okay, so if you had three wishes, what would it be?
To get some money. Take care of my peoples.
There you go.
Be happy.
Be happy. That's a good one. Three African countries.
Nigeria,
there you go.
Ghana, Kenya.
Good job. Thank you so much. Okay, if you had three wishes, what would it be?
To be happy, to go all around the world, and just to make money.
Yes, ma'am. What about you?
To be rich, of course. Be happy.
Get a mansion. Period.
Yes.
You see me.
You see me.
Mine would be to make sure my daughter's straight always.
Always. Yes, ma'am.
Take care of my people. And be rich.
Thank you so much. You guys name five African countries?
South Africa. Kenya. Ghana. Zimbabwe.
Mm-hmm. One more.
Egypt,
Nigeria. Let's go.
Yeah, I like you guys so much. You're welcome.
So, if you had three wishes, what would it be?
Three wishes?
Mm-hmm.
The first wish would be to live forever. Mm. The second wish, believe it or not, would be to reach heaven. Yes. And the third wish, surprisingly, would be to find God quickly, so I can sit in the clouds with Him.
Yes, I like that. Thank you. Another question: can you name five African countries?
Yeah, of course. Obviously, Morocco.
Mm-hmm.
We have Egypt.
Yes.
We have the Republic of Congo.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, we have Kenya. If I didn't name that again, and then of course. Cote d'Ivoire, Ivory Coast.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much.
You got it, my baby.
Ready? Okay. So, if you had three wishes, what would it be?
To travel the world, be happy,
have money. Nigeria. Yes. Thank you guys so much. I'm finally done. I thank God. People answered me. So I will see you guys in my next video. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Bye.